I'm Lowell Peterson, Executive Director of the Writers Guild of America East. I want to start out by saying we are not here to mourn, we are here to organize. The Writers Guild of America East has organized 700 digital journalists in the last 3 years. There is a massive movement of support for collective bargaining in this part of the industry. Out of those 700, there's only one shop that's been shut down, and that happens to be the shop that's owned by a right-wing billionaire. Do the math. We are here to hear from elected officials, union leaders, and by the affected journalists themselves. We will not stand for this. We will fight back by whatever means we can come up with. This is a very clear ideological gambit on the part of Joe Ricketts. We have got no reason to think that a rational business person would shut down a business that's making money. What Joe Ricketts has decided to do is to blame his employees and to blame the union that represents his employees. Shame on you, Joe. Come clean, tell the truth, and stop fighting your employees' right to collectively bargain.